He didn't. He didn't. Come on. Girls and truth. We had this in the past. Oh. Hi guys, it's Bill and Ronnie Andy, and about last week's episode, I have to say I watched it again. I watched it over and over, and while it didn't completely win me over last time, I really love this episode by now. I had no idea that it was about death and that even Deshi went through these psychologically famous five steps of grief and loss and death. When I read this and when I got what it was really about, I just watched again with that knowledge, and it shed a completely different light on everything. I love the song by now. I love the whole episode by now. I would give it at least 4 out of 5. So 3 out of 5, scratch that. I can appreciate an episode more when I rewatched it in general, usually. But there's of course episodes that I didn't like in the past, and one of them was Over a Barrel. So the Appaloosa episode. Bum bum bum! And today we're gonna visit Appaloosa again. I'm open for it to be cool. I mean, I'm not a big Western fan in general, so I didn't like the setting, and also the whole war thingy with the cakes I thought was not hilarious but dumb. Pinky was really trying to teach a valuable lesson and nobody listened to her, and I didn't like that. The only thing that I liked about the episode was Little Strongheart, so I hope we see her again. I think she was really cute. So let's get on with it, shall we? 3, 2, 1, and go! Yeah. Oh yeah, I think we already are at Appaloosa, so... Oh my god, this green mare is so beautiful!
I'm glad y'all came with me to see Applejack compete in the Appaloosa Rodeo! Totally!
Appaloosa Rodeo? Oh, the Cutie Mark Crusaders are there! Oh, I love that! Okay, that's... making this episode much better already. I love these gypsies. Oh, it's kind of a sport competition episode.
We could all three walk off the train back in Ponyville with brand spanking new cutie marks. Wouldn't a barrel look good here?
Oh no, not again.
So, I don't know. All these events look a little, well, dangerous.
Yeah.
No risk, no reward.
All right, every pony, listen up. We need a big presence at this here rodeo, so make yourself plenty seen. I want that low-down varmint to know we mean business.
I hope nothing bad is going on.
Huh?
Cutie Markapalooza and a low-down varmint? This is shaping up to be the most exciting rodeo ever. Yeah, come on.
Okay, if you want to have fun, then do have fun. What? Who's that? My little pony, my little pony, oh. I didn't completely understand everything that the sheriff said, actually, so... Yeah. Sometimes I don't get everything that is said here. Okay, well, the same season Appaloosa. Appaloosa just got 20% cooler. Let's see what this is all about. Producer Devin Cody, okay. Oh my god, I love these Apple Farm, not OCs, but you know, background ponies. Some of them look like OCs, I think. But beautiful.
That's my cousin! Go, Applejack, go!
Hi, Brayburn.
He's been a dog's age since I got to compete. All the rodeos around Ponyville are closed down for some reason.
Well, I guess having injured kinfolk in Appaloosa sure paid off then, huh, cuz?
Just doing my best to fill your horseshoes, Brayburn.
Keep tossing like that and I'll be out of a job.
Ow! Oh! What happened?
Say, where's my sister and her friends?
Uh-oh. Gee, I guess I got so caught up watching you that I...
You said you keep an eye on those fillies.
Oh,
how am I supposed to focus on...
Okay, Brayman is not a very good episode...
Right,
falsetto. What kind of head is that? Scootaloo.
Ouch! My foreleg! Hurt so much.
Y'all can't go running off like that, you hear? Backstage at a rodeo ain't no kind of playground.
Sorry, Applejack. We won't wander off again. But, speaking
yeah,
of the
right.
rodeo, what would you say about me and the Crusaders maybe competing in one teensy-weensy little event or three?
She's already looking like, no. Forget it. Oh, what the?
What the hey just happened?
What was that?
Billy's all right?
Uh-huh.
Sugar and salt licks. Allow me.
What is it, Sheriff?
Is Horseshoe.
Ain't no doubt. It's Troubleshoes.
Troubleshoes. So it's actually not a horseshoe. I know it's like kind. It's more kind of I don't know what is this called, a painting of a. Please write down what is this called if you stamp something in. Is this called a stamp then actually? Horseshoe stamp? I don't know.
For a meeting, not a mob scene.
By the way, thank you that you wrote last time. You wrote down it's a code. Wrote Rainbow War a code. I remember that by now.
Of a notorious outlaw.
Oh, was that right? A code?
I guess. Which way at the Hoof City Rodeo? Nearly crushed my Aunt Bay mare.
That's nothing. He sabotaged the steer pen at Pinto Creek Rodeo, setting off such a stampede they canceled the whole dadgum thing.
Aww.
It's true. We had an incident this morning at our own Appaloosa Rodeo.
I think that the sheriff just rocks the beard and the mustache.
I examined them hoof prints myself, and it was Troubleshoes, all right.
They all know this guy? This villain? Troubleshoes? I want the CMCs to get the Troubleshoes, yeah. CMC sheriffs, go on!
Glad that's settled. So, Applejack, about me and my pals competing in the rodeo. Don't send us home! It's not fair!
Now quit your belly aching. I can't have y'all around here with some outlaw on the loose. Oh, maybe I ought to call it quits and go home, too.
No, you can't. This rodeo is important to Appaloosa. And with you in there, we got a real shot at winning.
Appaloosa!
Now, you head on back to practice and don't worry none about these three. I won't let them out of my sight.
What is he planning? He's planning something.
You hear? Y'all ain't leaving my sight.
No, he's not planning something. He's actually trying to keep them in, or not? Yeah. Maybe he just wants to, you know, do it right this time.
I thought we weren't gonna wander off.
I think I should write down the words that
wandering?
Yeah, often words where I realize I don't know the English one, and maybe I should write it down and learn them.
You don't need to capture him. The sheriff can handle that. And once he's in jail, we'll be competing, and then it's Cutie Mark City!
Oh, Scootaloo sounds way much less, you know, rusty with her voice. Before she was always like this, and now she's rather like sounding actually a little bit more like the actual voice actress. She has a beautiful voice, I think. And the Cutie Mark Crusaders are going for trouble again! Why does this remind me of the episode with Fluttershy and the cockatrice, or what's the name, was it, you know? This is where they sleep at Fluttershy's house and then they run into the Everfree Forest.
Come on, before we lose the trail!
She's so cute. What? They are always off for trouble.
So how do we get back?
Well, often.
You mean you don't know?
Children.
Good job, y'all. I know they need
oh, Brayburn will get so. She will be so mad at Brayburn for this. Poor Brayburn.
Brayburn? Where are the girls?
Oh.
Fish my wish.
Go all night. Moonstar. You gotta help. My sister's gone, and her friends, too.
I've searched and searched, but no sign of them anywhere.
He must have been Troubleshoes.
Now, hold on there. Troubleshoes done a lot of bad things in his day, but nothing like
no.
that.
You no, really wanna it take wasn't that him chance? Or her.
Come on, y'all. Let's ride.
Okay. Off to save the children. Yay.
I thought I was, but
the
no,
fillies.
I'm not.
So far, not a big fan of this episode, sorry. I don't know if I will like this one rewatching it, because I don't see any psychologically interesting things here, just the Kirima Crusaders in trouble, and wanting to have the cutie marks, and wanting to... I would rather prefer to watch them, you know, compete in the rodeo, actually, than doing this. And who's this horse shoes blah blah guy, anyway? Horse trouble or shoes trouble, whatever. Okay, I think they just met the. They just are visiting the, you know, the house of this trouble guy. Dum dum dum! those screaming faces were adorable. Okay, doesn't seem that bad. He's. Even in the dark, he seems rather nice. Nice design, like a good guy.
You all right?
Surely.
We didn't mean no harm. We just came in to get out of the rain.
Had some hot cider a-cooking in the kitchen. Doubt it survived.
Oh.
I ain't gonna rise to greet y'all. Awfully rude, I reckon, but as you can see, I'm the fresh casualty of an unusually unfortunate circumstance. My lot in life, I suppose.
Are you Troubleshoes?
That's me.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna unwrap them.
You can't do that! That's Troubleshoes!
Oh, you don't seem so bad.
Not yet. Dum dum dum! No, I think it's nice.
Of course, guests would arrive while I ain't got no pie to offer. Scores more misfortune points for old Troubleshoes.
Oh my god, he's like Goofy or something like that.
Typical.
Poor guy.
Bad luck never rests.
You sure that's bad luck? Seems like maybe you're just a little, let's see.
Tell that to the flank. Upside down horseshoe. Bad luck.
Bad luck, cutie mark. Talking about a cutie mark you don't want.
Your best vamoose before my bad luck rubs off and sticks to y'all. Get along. Skedaddle.
Well, that's why he hides himself from the city, from Appaloosa.
We don't really know the way back to Appaloosa.
But of course I do. Wouldn't you know it, my lucky day.
Oh my god. Talk about a depressed guy.
I know. What do we do if he takes us back to
shoot him already. End his misery. No, not really. Not really. He needs some. He needs to cheer them up, guys, girls, please. Cheer him up.
You might not want to take us all the way back to Appaloosa. The sheriff sort of has it in his mind that you're an old good outlaw looking to shut down the rodeo.
Yeah.
My kind of luck he'd think that.
But is it true?
Y'all like stories?
Mm-hmm.
Just my luck. I was hoping you'd say no.
Oh, come on. My god, he's even donkey is in a better mood than him.
Something fierce, but I just didn't seem to have a knack for it.
Oh, cute! And the buffaloes are there, unknown in Strongheart, of course, because it was so long ago and she wasn't born yet. Didn't they have their little argument yet?
The guts to audition for rodeo school. Right in the middle of that tryout, I knew I was doing what I was meant to, and wouldn't you know it, in a flash comes this here cutie mark.
Oh no, no.
I can still.
Oh my god, this is sad.
I didn't even finish my routine because right then I knew bad luck was my fate. That fire for rodeoing never did leave me, though. I couldn't keep away from them. So I'd sneak down and have a look, and wouldn't you know it?
Oh!
Bad luck. Oh,
okay. Yeah, I see now. Just and that's why he tries to hide himself away from the whole town and stuff. But still wants dreams about participating. This is really sad.
Like that. Don't you see? They weren't laughing at him. They were just enjoying the show.
Really? What are you saying?
Think about it. If we saw a rodeo clown doing what he did back in that shack, we'd think he was the greatest. You're right.
Yeah.
He'd still be in rodeos, just not the way he thought.
Yeah.
He's been looking at his cutie mark wrong the whole time. It's not bad luck. It's
gotcha.
Dum dum dum. Oh no! Come on, let him free. Yeah.
Trouble shoes. You're
give him some happy medicine.
For vandalizing the property and peace of mind of the good rodeo loving ponies of Equestria, not to mention filly napping and generalized mayhem.
Okay, come on, guys. Braber, say something.
Get these fillies someplace safe.
Wait, no!
Look, they don't even listen to the guards. What the? Oh yeah. When will elves learn to listen to children?
Sakes alive, what's with you? Why in tarnation would you want me to help get him out of jail when he's the one who ran off with y'all to begin with? Now, if y'all excuse me,
he didn't. Come on, God's the truth. We had this in the past. Oh.
Well, at least I get me a view of one small corner of the rodeo. Figures.
Oh, come on now, Troubleshoes. I'm running out of mattresses.
I feel bad for him and stuff, but it's getting ridiculous how much bad luck he has and how much depressed he is. Really.
Come on, Sheriff! You really, missed the hay bale monster stack!
Jiminy! That's starting already?
It's really hard to watch.
Let's go, Troubleshoot! This here's a jailbreak!
Ain't no need. Can hear the rodeo just fine.
Yeah, I thought so.
We've got a plan to help you live your dream!
Listen, y'all. I'm a known criminal. How are you proposing on getting me into a rodeo?
This is a nice idea, but without telling the truth first to Applejack and stuff. Well, okay, they don't have time to lose, okay, yeah.
How do I look?
Funny, actually. No, I prefer clowns which smile more than those which are.
Come on now, stack them bales!
Oh, he's getting in the mood and he's getting the spirit, yeah. Now he's fully into it. I think the depression stopped. And now in with him. I mean, the others will know that they would recognize him as a part of the team.
I may be dressed like one, but I ain't no rodeo clown.
You are, I guess. That cutie mark you are.
You were born to entertain. You have a gift for making folks laugh, don't you?
But my cutie mark's an upside-down horseshoe, and that means bad luck.
That all depends on how you look at it.
Yeah.
You always wanted to be a part of the rodeo, right? Well, now's your chance.
They're teaching... It's again about a cutie mark. They're teaching him something positive about the cutie mark, and they don't even have the cutie marks yet. This is actually quite nice.
Go on.
Still missing a little stronger, though. Yeah. Oh my god, Eva, I laughed. No, they're laughing. Yeah, go. Trouble things, bombs, trouble stuff,
yeah,
like whatever. Trouble shoes.
Since when are y'all so into rodeo clowns?
Okay. Okay.
Just Just leave me be, cutie mark.
Yeah, come on, this won't end well. Well, it won't end well, but that's the point. people love it. Uh-oh. I miss Derpy, by the way. We hadn't much Derpy in the last episodes. I thought I saw her one or two times, but...
Oh.
Oh, they're double when they love. Yeah, you've done right. You can lift this thing. Yeah, surprise.
He escaped from jail.
Ruining another rodeo.
No, come on, girls. It's time now or never. Oh, what? Are you kidding me?
Youngins, this one's going back to jail.
Wait.
But he never wanted to ruin any rodeos. Those were just bad accidents.
Sweetie Belle, what are you talking about?
Trouble Shoes has a gift for making ponies laugh. He's maybe the best rodeo clown I ever seen.
That's true. He is awful funny.
He thought his cutie mark was telling him to keep away from rodeos, but deep inside he knew that's where he was meant to be. He just didn't know how to do it.
What she says is true. This here entertaining y'all with my klutzing, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. I know it now. I didn't mean no harm. Honest. I just ain't never loved nothing like I love the rodeo. So I kept on sneaking back.
You can get her by the word honest, I guess. Things.
Turns out I was just looking at my cutie mark all wrong.
That may be so, Trouble Shoes, but you still gotta face charges for the problems you caused.
If I done wrong, I'll see to it that I take my medicine and square my accounts.
Truth be told, we could understand all the trouble with the rodeos. But why'd you have to run off with these here little ones last night?
Yeah, about that.
Sweet man. This was great.
Maybe
it'll teach you not to go wandering off after I say not to.
Ain't it bad enough that you get to go back to Ponyville with the shiny trophy, and all we're bringing back is these same old blank flanks?
Y'all helped Trouble Shoes realize what his cutie mark really means. Ain't that a nice feeling you can take back with you?
I guess we did make things a little better. Does feel kind of nice.
Yeah.
So, we can stop now?
Nope.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, Jim Miller as Trouble Shoes. Is this Big Jim? He did a great job, if that was him. So, reaction's over. And in case you are interested in what I think about this episode, well... I didn't like it that much. Technically, it wasn't a bad episode. For what it was trying to teach or to be, it is actually really good. But still, I think this is one of the episodes which is more interesting for the target audience than for the most of the bronies, I guess. I don't know yet. Maybe I will rewatch it again and I come to love it, but I don't know and I doubt it by now. The thing that I loved about this episode was that the Cutie Mark Crusaders actually teach some pony else about their cutie mark, like shedding a new light on it and trying to see the positive and stuff like that, even though they don't even got their own cutie marks yet. This is great, I think. I mean, they are getting more and more prepared to actually get their own cutie marks. This is cool. And it's such a positive lesson, guys, for everybody. Because often we think about, yeah, I would like to be different than I am. I would like to be better at something else that I maybe not even have a talent for. While the solution is just appreciating what you can do and looking at it in a new way and just trying to make the most out of it. This is great. What I didn't like about the episode was that it felt generally meh for me. Like I was a little bit bored here and there. And there weren't much new faces that I enjoyed. And Brayburn, I don't care about Brayburn that much. Sorry, Brayburn fans. I'm not a fan of the setting and stuff, as I said in the beginning, so... And no little Strongheart. Oh, we're going to Appaloosa again and no little Strongheart. Oh. So, it has a good lesson, I'll give it that, but still it doesn't work for me personally, and this is definitely a subjective review, so it's an average episode. Just very average. 2.5 out of 5. 2.5 out of 5. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed the reaction. Please write down in the comments if you liked the episode or not, your pros and cons, huh? And well, this is Baron Bonnie Andy saying goodbye, bro, and see you on the other side. Till next week. Oh, it's so cute how much she loves her pet.
Are you ready for LB and Elvis and reactions on YouTube?
Subscribe to me.